for a jog, do this for a good 5 minutes, and then after that, all tired, we do some stretches.
There's something called progress chasing.
What's that?
I think it means shouting at people. Why haven't you done that yet?
You think you're going to have a normal day, and suddenly you're in charge of a trolley with a squeaky wheel and an insane cat.
Sounds a bit unbelievable to me. Yes, but that doesn't mean it isn't true.
There's some things you can't think of because you don't know the words.
Change a story, change the world.
No one likes an unexpected Morris dancer.
The trouble with having an open mind, of course, is that people insist on coming along and trying to put things in it.
The way to deal with an impossible task is to break it down into merely difficult tasks, and each of them into tricky jobs.
Of all the forces in the universe, the hardest force to overcome is the force of habit.
Once you know things, you're a different person. You can't help it.
But look, machines aren't alive. So how can they have ghosts?
But they have existence.
Cravens!
The meaning of life is... If you don't turn your life into a story, you'll just become a part of someone else's story.
And I can't help thinking about Granny Aching and how much she liked her life.
A good plan isn't one where someone wins.
It's where nobody thinks they've lost.
If not you, who else?
On Earth, no one can hear you say the word. Oh.
If you trust in yourself and follow your dreams and follow your star, you'll still be beaten by people who work hard and learn things.
Who weren't so lazy.
The magic was already here.